I've got a gal in Cedartown, Georgia. I used to have to walk nearly 3 miles to court her. She never had much, just a sharecropper's daughter. But I married her and took her down to New Orleans. Got a little house in the South French Quarter. Got a job hooking bales and load 'em on a steamboat. I give her 7 days' pay, next day I'm broke. When she ain't sleeping all day, she's a cramping. Every evening when the sun goes down, she starts a swarming on New Orleans town. Walking into work this morning at daybreak, I caught her with a long-toed dandy from the canebrake. She walked right by me and she looked right through me. I made up my mind what I'm gonna do. Eased in a pawn shop and bought a 22. Watched as the room clerk gave them a room key. Standing outside, I could read room 23. Tonight I'll put her on a train for Georgia. Gonna be a lot of kinfolk squalling and a-grieving, 'cause that Cedartown gal ain't breathing.